Salute, salute. What up, y'all? What's going on? It's your boy, Crypto Cutter Light. What's going on? Welcome back to another awesome video. Today, I'm doing a quick unboxing on a new controller right there, the red camo. And I'm doing an unboxing of the Modern Warfare Call of Duty. Little slight review. I will be letting you guys know if that game is worth it. This is basically the Black Friday sale. $40 each. Couldn't beat that, so you know I had to go get that. Check it out, y'all. We're going to do the crazy unboxing with the controller. Watch this. Boom, boom, boom. Watch this. Try what I'm missing here. Have no fear. Crypto's here. So what you want to do is you want to put your fingers right here, right? You want to get into it. Just rip that bad boy out. Put it in the back. I don't have my scissors with me right now. So we're gonna do the finger unboxing. Straight, kung fu grip, old school, breaking the box apart. Throw that to the side. Check it out. Let me know what you guys think about this controller. Pull that to the side. Here you got the red camo, guys. Check it out. You know what you guys think about this controller. Looks pretty tough. Look at the colors. Obviously, it's red and black. Something new. I was supposed to record this video actually sideways. But I did the best I could. There you go. The red camo. Controller for PlayStation 4. It's off the chain. Brand new. All I got to do is get some brand new control freaks for the analogs. I'll be ready to go. Let me know if you guys like Call of Duty out there. I will be gaming. Doing a little Modern Warfare. Taking it back to the classic. You already know. So thank you guys for tuning in. Appreciate all the love and support. It's been real. You already know. Your boy, Crypto Cutter Light. Like and subscribe. Peace.